How's it going, everybody? Rob here with some more of Warframe. Now, before we continue, I need to grab this because this will start our next quest. Hopefully. Before we do that, some people ask where they can send me gifts. Let's switch up the characters. Oh, whoops. Yeah, let's use Ash now.
I have a rare opportunity for you. It seems there may be a tomb hidden on that forsaken place. Tombs mean treasure, and yet sadly, my usual relic hunters are superstitious idiots who refuse to disturb this so-called sacred place. You, Tenno, however, are more pragmatic, especially when it comes to ducats, am I right?
Okay. Now let's do it.
You can feel the filth and grit in every breath. This desolate rock is the former colony of the backward-thinking sky worshippers. Their stories are worth as much as the sand around you. Nothing. The Grineer took pity on their miserable existence years ago, returning this so-called civilization to the sand. Yet for some elusive reason, their relics have become quite fashionable and thus valuable. Rare antiquities. That's why we're here.
Yeah, let's go. Okay. We've got ourselves another upgrade. Nice. We need to go down here. Go through this door.
Ignore these glyphs. Nothing but nonsense about their so-called God King. Inaros, is it? How quaint. The only thing heaven sent from Inaros would be the price his relics fetch at auction.
Hush, hush, my little Doom. You don't need to be scared. There, there. That's right, shake out the sand. But remember, not all of it. And I'll tell you the story.
Tenno, what is this? How are you doing that?
Long ago, the lands of our colony were cursed. They were soaked in fear. The Golden Skymen would come and take our children away. Young and old alike cowered before them, afraid to lose their most beloved.
That voice! Tenno, stop this!
But then he came. The Fear Eater, the Sky Killer. He was called Inaros.
Inaros.
A burial vessel. It will contain precious relics. There, there, you're not defiling a tomb. You're creating wealth. Return to your ship. We must examine this vessel further.
All right, let's move. Huh.
I could have never foreseen this. That vessel, it contains primitive etchings that seem to be a sort of blueprint. Was a Warframe entombed there? Look at it. It's exquisite. There's an inscription. Prove you are him. Destroy the ones who oppress. Destroy who? Does this smudged glyph represent some enemy? You'll have to carry that vessel into battle and prove yourself if we are to unlock these secrets.
Let's see. Let me double check. Let's see. I'm gonna look this up.
You least expect.
Whoops. Okay, I'm looking this up now. I'm looking at it. Okay, so looking at it, there's three. So this one that I'm looking for, it has to be a seeker. So I gotta look for areas that are populated with the with the seekers. At least attempt to, anyway.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Okay, there we go.
That's it. It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Course, Klatskov.
The vessel, it's responding to your actions.
Let's go.
excellent work. Okay. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here for now.
I don't know how this happened, but the glyph on that sacred vessel, it's changed. I suggest you stay on this path.
It didn't change, it's the same. Huh. There we go. Okay. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm kind of worried about trying to start another mission. Let's see. I gotta make sure it has Grenier in it. Oh, there we go.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Almost there.
Well done. Now get to extraction.
Okay. There we go.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Okay.
I don't know how this happened, but the glyph on that sacred vessel, it's changed. I suggest you stay on this path.
It's not changed. It's exactly the same. Okay, well, I think for now, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys next video.